Good evening. Welcome to this service of night prayer. My name is Ian Elliott. I have recently joined the ministry team here in the Pilgrim Parishes, and it will be my pleasure to lead us in night prayer throughout this coming week. The theme that we will be following this week will be one of God's love and of how we are God's children. We will have an appropriate Bible reading, followed by a song which will pick up on some of the themes within the reading that we've just heard. And this will all be enveloped by a simple liturgy of Celtic night prayer. When the parts of the liturgy come, they will appear on the screen, and you are invited to join with me in the words in yellow font, but of course if you prefer you can just join in with everything. So let's start our night prayer this evening. Come to us this night, O God. Come to us with light. Speak to us this night, O God. Speak to us your truth. Dwell with us this night, O God. Dwell with us in love. Here at the end of the day, in the stillness of the night, we pray. O Lord, you created us, and you know us. We are your children. May your holy angels, O Christ, Son of the living God, tend our sleep, our rest, our bright bed. Let them reveal true visions to us in our sleep, O High Prince of the universe, O great and mysterious King. May no demons, no evil, no injury or terrifying dreams disturb our rest, our prompt and swift repose. May our waking, our work and our living be holy, our sleep, our rest, without hindrance or harm. And our reading this evening is taken from Ephesians. It's Ephesians chapter 3. Verses 14 to 21. O God, as these words are read, in our hearts may we feel your presence. For this reason I kneel before the Father, from whom every family in heaven and on earth derives its name. I pray that out of his glorious riches he may strengthen you with power through his Spirit in your inner being, so that Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith. And I pray that you, being rooted and established in love, may have power together with all the Lord's holy people to grasp how wide and long and high and deep is the love of Christ, and to know that this love surpasses knowledge, that you may be filled to the measure of all the fullness of God. Now to him who is able to do immeasurably more than all we ask or imagine, according to his power that is at work within us, to him be glory in the church and in Christ Jesus throughout all generations, for ever and ever. Amen. Paul there speaks of our rootedness in Jesus Christ. It's like a plant that has put down deep, deep roots. It's established, it's stabilized, and our lives are stable in God's love. And I just love the part there that talks about the extent of God's love. How wide, the breadth of his love. It's wide enough to encompass all humankind. the length of love, how long, long enough to last eternity. The height of love, high enough to take us to heaven, and deep, deep enough to reach the most despicable sinner. Do we truly grasp the extent of God's love for us? Let's think on that now. Let's meditate on that now. And let's do so as we listen to this song.
Outside the city walls, on a wooden cross, a light in the darkness, bleeding from your hands, flowing from your side, a river of mercy. Your love, so great, higher than the stars, unfailing love, deeper than the sea. Your love, so sure, stronger than the mountains. Oh, your love, it's everything to me. Thorns that made a crown, forgiveness falling down. Wounds are our healing. The earth began to move, and all of heaven knew that death was defeated. And all because of you, Jesus. Your love,
having meditated and reflected on those words from Scripture, the words of that worship song, Let's now come back together and let's give thanks for the day past and also to say sorry to God for the things that we know are wrong in our lives, the things that we know are displeasing to Him. Father, the day is over and the shadows of night fall softly round us. We thank you for the many blessings of the day, for the people we have met and the good friends who have helped us on our way, for the special moments of joy which have made our hearts glad, and for giving us the opportunity to show your love to others. Father, we long to serve you aright. We are truly sorry for those moments where we failed you. Forgive us, that we may lie down this night in peace. Amen. Ancient legend says that before Christ left the earth, he told his disciples, "I have no hands but yours. I have no eyes but yours. I have no lips but yours. I have no feet but yours." As we go to rest, we offer ourselves to you, Lord. May our hands be your hands. May our eyes be your eyes. May our lips be your lips. May our feet be your feet. May the peace of the night enfold us, so that we may be bathed in love. The love of the Father who made us, the love of the Son who died for us, the love of the Spirit who dwells within us. Bless us and keep us. Amen. May heaven come close as we sleep this night, and angels surround us with Christ's pure light. Amen. And so as we go to our rest, as we look forward to a new day, again, thank you for joining me this evening. I look forward to you joining with me tomorrow and in the evenings ahead. And in the meantime, I wish you God's blessing and a good and peaceful night's sleep. Until tomorrow, good night.